Of this trail it is said, the path is long, the distance near. At its end lies a stone, upon which a single step can open the way. Herein they rest, 8 loyal servants of Ra. Weep for these fallen maidens, for they sought the tears of Ra.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. You! The signs ran plain enough, etched across your face like the death of dreams. Senmet is no more! Senmet is destroyed! Here I awakened Senmet so long ago. Here I slept the sleep of pharaohs and dreamed of that power soon to be mine. You have stolen everything, and not from me alone. There is another who sought to use Senmet's power. The great priest of Ra, the Hierophant. You have taken his pawn, ruined his plan. The Hierophant knows no forgiveness for the likes of you and Senmet. My Senmet shall be avenged! Ally? You fool! Senmet was no ally of the Hierophant. A pawn of the priest. A servant of the Hierophant. These things he was, and no more. Ah, well, priest. The prophecy had all but come to pass. With the obelisk standing in the sight of men, and the temple of Ra unearthed, soon the Hierophant would have moved against Antipat. Then, in that instant, the beginning of know you less than nothing? Apparently so. The Hierophant cannot leave the Temple of Ra. Bound to it, he commands little beyond that place. With one soaring hope, he made his plans. To combine his powers with Senmet's mobility. To use the two in a scheme to defeat Antipat. These he sought. Now, with Senmet destroyed? Know you this. The Hierophant shall not allow his vast powers to dissipate. Those powers shall be leveled against you when the chance arises. You!
We'll be right back. Thank you. The call. The call! The whistle sounds and I awake. Where are you, my master? From where have you called? You are not my master, no! The whistle you have, my heart is my own. Oh, my master, how I have waited for your call. Oh, my master, do you honor still the old vow? As I am a bird of war, so my master followed the ways of battle so long ago. He was a hero, my master, a true warrior. When they spoke of the greatest soldier in all the land, it was of him they spoke. In time, the Pharaoh rewarded him. No, my master suffered not a single wound. The great priest of Ra, the Hierophant, made his way past my master with the stealth of a shadow. The silence of night, the Hierophant stepped within the royal chambers. Anktapat met his fate at the fall of the Hierophant's blade. Shame. Great shame. Yet my master swore that if he could not guard Anktapat in life, he would do so in death. He sacrificed his heart, the vessel of his spirit and soul, cast it into the desert. Forever now, my master guards the way to Anktapat's burial chamber. He is but a stony shadow of himself, as was I. None shall pass that way, now or ever, until the heart of my master is once again returned to him. No. Only my master's heart shall free him from the oath he swore. Only its return can release him from service to this evil lord. Once the heart rests again within him, he shall be free. Free to pass beyond the gate of the dead, and me with him. Yes, it would take the eyes of a hawk or a falcon. Thank you for freeing me from the stone, my friend. Now I might soar again. Feel the heat of the desert beneath my wings turn high in rising air. I shall climb above the yellow sands where nothing can escape my sight. Somewhere, among the lizards, among the insects, among the turning tides of sand, I shall find it. I depend on you. Having freed me from the stone, having heard the tale of my faithful master, you will help. I know you will. Place the heart in that space from which it has been torn. Free my master from his oath to Anktapat.
Thank you. Thank you. Go! 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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Presence of Agtapot, the Hierophant awakens. There is no time for greeting. Struggle, aware only of the hatred burning.
Let me tell you, when I was a wee little Ed, I thought this cutscene of the mummies fighting each other was so damn cool. Although looking at it now, it's kind of slow and kind of stiff. Although, you know what, it was slow and stiff back then. I'm just such a big sucker.
Began as a rage of evil hearts, shall end just the same. Yet victory cannot smile upon both creatures, and the Hierophant begins to tremble. Slowly, the magic, and then In a surge of power, the gate is established. Here, here stands the way to El Terrell.
The rest,
our little friend from the village came up to see us.
They want to thank you, but won't come near. They know how wrong they were. Wrong about you. None are brave enough to face you. The disease is gone. I'll grow to be strong like you. And I'll remember. Always. One day, I'll tell my children. The sand and the heat, they can't make us forget.
Maybe he'll grow up to be that character from Portrait I usually use as a paladin.
What few moments remain cannot be wasted.
Oh yeah. Better get out of there before the wall comes up.
The way to Lord Delt's kingdom has been won.
Praise sweet life and bless the day that brings you back to us. You have my answers, I see that, and a thousand other tales to tell by the look of things. The ball of light is gone, and all trace of evil magic with it. But Lord Delt shall hear how you disobeyed my orders. You have saved the nation, but a Hell Rider is nothing without discipline. Your orders, clearly stated, were to scout and return, not to take the entire evil matter upon your own shoulders. I'm afraid it's a month confined to the palace for you, with no more than 1,000 pieces of gold as your reward, and no more than 2 parades in your honor, and by the gods, my own personal welcome home!